Hi everyone, I'm Cassandra, and I've just arrived at this charging station, and I'm ready to charge my electric vehicle. But before I do that, I want to note that this is an Electrify America station, which is part of the Blue Oval Charge Network and supports Plug and Charge, a convenient way for you to pay when charging on the go. At a Plug and Charge capable charger, all you need to do is plug the charger into your vehicle. You will automatically be billed for charging sessions when you are done. No need to use apps or cards for payment. To enjoy the simplicity of Plug and Charge, you must activate your Blue Oval Charge Network account through Connected Services and set up a preferred payment method. If you want to find a Plug and Charge station yourself, you can easily apply that filter when searching for a station on the Forecast app. Plug and Charge capable charge stations will be denoted by a Plug and Charge icon in the Forecast app and sync screen.
When I'm finished charging my vehicle, I simply unplug the cord by pressing the unlock button to release the charging cord. After unplugging, Ford will bill the payment method on my account automatically. For more information about your Ford EV, visit ford.com/electric.